here. Give me a bowl. Roll out the barrel. That's polka music. We'll have a barrel of fun. I can jitterbug too, watch it. Song, it picks me right up.
That's good.
Yes, ma'am, they're open. You got bird shit on the top of your car.
I'll teach you to clean that.
Give me a rag, I'll clean it right now.
Oh, don't.
No, it's not bird shit.
Do you go to the mall a lot?
Every Monday I go to Florence Mall.
To shop?
Hell no, I just go over there and talk and visit with the people. See, I'm banned from Eastgate Mall for life.
Why?
The security guard asked me once to stay out for a month. They'd had some complaints, but he wouldn't tell me why or anything about it. So I did. I stayed out a month and a week longer than they asked me to. After the month and the week was up, I went through Penny's, went to Wilson's Leather, stayed 15 minutes, came back out, got in my car, was going to go home. Security guard stopped me out in the parking lot. They called the police. They charged me with criminal trespassing. And now I have a record and I'm banned from all for life. And I still don't know what I did. But I still sneak in every now and then. I just avoid the police and security. Is this your car?
Yeah, I gotta go see my parents.
You what?
Okay, I have to go see my parents now.
Where are they at? Well, go. Don't let me stop you. Go.
It's nice meeting you.
Here, if you want words to it, Bessa Macula, your mama Lapinga. Kiss my ass, you motherfucker.